All right, time for some vinyl doom. Favillesco Alpha episode 1. Oh, right. Just a moment. Have to load the alternate doom, but at the same time. Here we go. I see that the recording is still going well, and it seems to be. And this had a hell of a monster count. I've never seen this map before, completely blind run, and I'm kind of afraid, to be honest with you. I'm scared of this map. What was that? Oh, down there. Down there. I'm kind of off at the moment, sorry. For doom guy. How did he not die? Such poor shots. Rubber is not meeting the road. Let's not go there just yet. Oh no, where was that from? Okay. I was just wondering, I still don't even have a chain gun. And there's the rocket launcher immediately. Well, not so fast, Buster. Go because it's not mine just yet. I see health and I run to it. Okay, this is bad. Impossible to tell what is a different kind of texture here. Some of these textures I've never seen before. You've come a long way. One third, over one third done. Stupid, but I'm just wasting ammo. Finally, that was worthy. Despite the body count, this is going at a pace at least. So I can't. There's nothing else here, okay. This atmosphere with this music. And I don't know what's with the music, but the first video, the first map, E4M1, it's still checking the licenses, like there'd be something in the music that it. Maybe it's gonna put a copyright strike on it. And by it I mean YouTube. Now I'm here. Okay. I've got a lot of kills. Achieving little else. Wait, there he is. I was looking at this room from one of these windows. Okay. So I think I went. I didn't go here because there's the door. And now I'm going like back ways. Okay. Let's see where we end up. Maybe we're kind of lost. Is it stupid to drop down there? Probably that's why I do it. Okay. I see. Let's see what's there. The door closed behind. It should be usable. Okay, there's the red door. No, I'm just gonna run there. Wait, back. Where do I wanna go? Maybe here. Okay. Thank you. confused. Maybe go south. Wow. I like the name MS-DOS station. Obviously. Okay. Pretty nice. I have to say, this hasn't been an unfair set yet. But that's obviously... Now I've got the red key, by the way. So now we have made some progress. Let's not take it so easy though. That looks like it has to be the switch somewhere here, because it's like the impulse may be a hint, or maybe not, I don't know. So where is the red door? Oh, far away, to the north? Yeah, I think we'll get there if we just go to the north. We are winning this map. We are winning this map. There's no mistake. Where did he come from, by the way? Oh, from the same nest he did. Take stock. I guess we go from there. Yeah. This is, by the way, more liberal amount of radsuits than these modern maps usually have. Can't go there. This way. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's not a long way anyway. I think here and here, yes. Only 11 left. Be afraid. 9 left. South, okay. I think this way and yeah. Right here. Thank you. two left. Who's afraid? Oh. One left. Interesting. So, I'll just type end here and let's look a bit. So I should somehow be able to open that. Okay, let's look. There's a stock room there. It shouldn't be difficult to get to. Oh, no way, of course. saved on top of it. So... Oh, it's not connected. Okay. Over here. Okay, right. Do I have a radsuit somewhere? I mean, maybe I don't, because I'm coming from this. I just run here. Better be worth it. So here. Want his secrets aren't for me to understand, apparently. I'll just try something. Oh god. Okay, I'm rude. There's another secret. You know what? I'm not hunting for them. I'm going back. This map is just too hard to navigate. Unless I can see a clear route. No, it's too far. It'll be for the next run. There's something. Yeah. And then there's that that I didn't. But the auto map doesn't show everything. Anyway. Brilliant map. Absolutely fantastic map.